Hello everyone, how are you all? I hope you all are fine and safe at your home. Welcome to Mahdi English School Online Education. I'm happy to see you again in the class of Mathematics in Standard 1. We will start our day with a beautiful thought. Thought for the day is, the main hope of a nation is the proper education of its youth. I would like to repeat the thought. The main hope of a nation is the proper education of its youth. Who belongs to this world? All of you, my dear students. As you all are in first standard, and this is the base of your education. So let's build up your education as well as hope of our nation. Welcome again in the class of mathematics. You all know that we are making revision of chapter number 5. So, before we start the class, let me explain what we already have completed in previous lecture. Okay, before I explain, I request all of you to take your book and pencil in your hand and check this revision. What we have completed in our previous lecture. In previous lecture, we learned about place value. We also completed fill in the blanks. Have you checked it? Very good. Now everybody, before we start today's class, sit straight. As a good student, make your back straight. Look at the board. Yes, where is your pencil? Your notebook? Write the date. Have you completed? Have you written date and day? If not, then complete it. I am waiting for you. Very good. I hope you have completed the work. So, now write the heading. Write the numbers before and after. Write this heading with a beautiful handwriting. After completing the sentence, you have to put full stop. Either you are writing mathematics or language, keep one thing in your mind. Do not forget to put punctuation. Okay? Write the numbers before and after. How can we do that? Yes, we will make exercise regarding that. Before that, let me explain about before, after and between. Look, which picture is this? These are balls. What does it indicates? Look, this ball is exact in the middle of these two balls. It means this is between this ball and this ball. So, what does this ball indicates? That this stands before this ball. And this ball stands after this ball. It shows the situation of the balls. Let's take one more example. Look at the screen, my dear. This is the picture of a horse, a giraffe, an elephant. What does the position indicates? That horse stands before a giraffe. Elephant stands after the giraffe. This is before, this is after. Where giraffe stands? Yes, giraffe stands between horse and elephant. This was the explanation with picture. Now let me explain with numbers. Look at the board. Here we have number 1, 2 and 3. Look, number 1 is standing before number 2. Number 3 comes after number 2. What is the position of number 2? It stands between number 1 and 3. Here we have number 7, 8 and 9. By observing this, we can say that 7 comes just before number 8. 9 comes just after number 8. What is the position of 8? It lays between 7 and 9. I hope concept becomes clear. You all understand about after, before and between. Now you have to write with me. You all are ready? Is the heading ready? Very good. Now write with me. Look, here we have number 44. Write number 44. Leave some space this side as well as leave some space this side. Now tell me which number will comes just before 44. How can we find out? Have you completed this? Okay. Then as this is the line of 40, we have to count from 41. 41, 41, 42, 42, 43, 43, 44, 44. Now tell me which number comes just before 44? It is 43, 43. Write down number 43 before number 44. Now tell me which number will comes just after 44? It will be 45, 45. 44 stands at the position of between before that 43, after that 45, 43, 44 and 45. Write this with a very good handwriting in your notebook. I am waiting for you. Number 43, 44 and 45. Have you completed this? Very good. Then leave one line and then we will write a new number. Completed, leave some space before 81 and after 81. Now think in your mind, which number will comes before 81? Who will tell me? Ayan, Rayan, Fatima, who will tell me which number will comes before 81? Very good. Now I'm going to tell you. You have to compare with my answer as you have written right or wrong. Before 81, there comes number 8080. 80, 81. Now what is remaining? There remains after number. This place is empty. Which number will comes after 81? Think in your mind. Yes. There will come number 8282. Write down this in your notebook with very good handwriting. 8080, 8181 and 8282. 81 is the between number. Before 81 there will comes 8080. And after 81, there comes 8282. 80, 81, 82. Completed. Very good. Leave one line. Look at the board. Write down number 6060. Leave some space before 60 as well as after 60. Okay. Now tell me which number will comes just before 60. Who will tell me? Vasaya, are you there? Arman, can you tell me? Okay, let me explain. Before 60 there will come 59. Write down with very good handwriting. Before 60 there comes 59. What comes after 60? Number 61. 59, 60, 61. Completed. Very good. Leave one line and then write number 29. Write it in the middle. Leave some space before 29 as well as after 29. Now think in your mind, which number will come just before 29? Okay, count with me, huh? All of you have to count with me. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28 and 29. Tell me which number comes just before 29? It is 28, 28. Note down this in your book. Now look at the board. What is remaining? There remains after number. Which number will come just after 29? It will be 3030. Compare your answer with me. Is it right or wrong? Very good. All have done well, huh? 28, 29, 30. Very good. Completed. Leave one line and write new number. Write number 7676. Leave some space before 76 as well as after 76. Sit straight again. Make your back straight. Your concentration is must. Look at the board, everybody. Okay, now who will tell me what comes before 76? Shabariya Fatima, are you there, beta? Very good. 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76. Okay. Which number will comes just before 76? What do I say just now? It is 75, 75. So you have to write number 75 just before 76. Now tell me, what is remaining, my dear students? Yes, there remains the after number. Now which number will come just after 76? It is 77. 77, 77. 75, 76, 77. Okay. Very good. Leave one line and then write number 99, 99. Now tell me, which number will come just before 99? Yes, there comes 98 and 98. Now you all are ready for the after number. After 99, there comes number 100, 100. 98, 99, 100, 100. Completed. Very good. Now, on a new page, write the new heading. I repeat, you have to write a new heading on a new page. Write the numbers in between. Means here we have after number and before number. We have to write just a between number. Have you completed this heading? Very good. Leave one line and then write. Write number 5 to 52, 5 4 54. Leave some space between these two numbers. Now, as I told you before, that whenever we are going to find out the between number, we have to find out after number of first number as well as before number of the second number. So after 52 there will comes number 5 3 53. Write down 52 53 54. Completing. Handwriting must be good, huh, everybody? Leave one line and then write new number. Number 39 and 41. Now tell me which number will comes between after 39, there comes number 40. So 40 is the between number of 39 and 41. 39 40 41. Okay. Very good. Leave one line and then write new number. Number 41 and 43. Now tell me which number will become between number after 41. There comes number 42. Write number 42 as between number of 41 and 43. Completed, everybody? Very good. Again leave one line and write new number. 66 and 68. Write down this. Very good. Now tell me which number will comes just after 66. Yes, there comes number 67 67. Write down with a good handwriting number 66 67 68. Completed. Very good. Sit straight, everybody. Leave one line and then write new number. Look at the board. 88 88. Leave some space and write 90 90. As we are writing between number, which number will comes just after 88? There comes number 89 89. Everyone has completed. Write down number 88 88 89 89 90 90. Completed, my dear students. I hope you all are writing with me. Leave one line and then write new number. Look at the board. There present two numbers. 7070 and 7272. Which exercise we are doing? We are doing the exercise to find out the between number. Okay, which number will come just after 70? There will come a number 71, 71, 70, 71, 72. You all have completed, my dear. Very good, huh? Here the exercise becomes completed. On a new page, write the new heading. Fill in the missing numbers. Write down the heading with a very good handwriting. Fill in the missing numbers. Now look at the board, there present some numbers. We have a number 5151 as well as 5353. And all space are empty. What does it means by? Means we have to complete all these boxes by counting forward. As here we have number 51 and here we have 53, means we have to make forward counting. Okay, what comes after 51? Write down with a very good handwriting, my dear. After 51, 52, then we have 53. After 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60. Very good. Now leave some space and then write a new number. Look, here we have number 7373 and 7878. Two boxes are empty before 73. Means we have to start from 7171. Read and write with me. 7171. 7272, 7373, 7474, 7575, 7676, 7777. And we already have number 7878. Okay, you all have completed. Well done, my dear students. Now, it's the time to read and write a table. Write the heading, table of 7. You have to leave one line after completing 1. Say loudly and write with me, okay? 7 ones are 7. 7 twos are 14. 7 threes are 21. 7 fours are 28. 7 fives are 35. 7 sixes are 42. 7 sevens are 49, 7 eights are 56, 7 nines are 63, 7 tens are 70. Now hold the book in your hand and note down the homework. In homework, today you have to write table of 7 2 times in your homework book. Stay safe, my dear. Stay happy. Take care of yourself. In next lecture, we will meet with a new interesting exercise. Till then, bye-bye.